Bavarian slogan for God bless you, God greets you. We are here in Bavaria, and it's the first May. This is a special celebration day in Bavarian tradition. I will show you something. Here you can see one of the first May trees. It will show you the professions which are here in this village. Cruising around, we discover some happy cows outside of the stable. Fortunately, there is still this traditional farming. Here you can see the traditional positioning of the May tree with wooden sticks by the male residents of the village. It takes them about 3 hours to get it done.
This is a typical Bavarian food. It's called the Bavarian. It's kind of cheese with the red sauce. And it tastes very delicious.
Every village has its own May tree, which is located in the center, near the church. After 2 or 3 years, the May tree will be replaced with a big ceremony. To get to the next May tree, we drive along the Ammersee. Every single May tree has its own poem. We want to cherish the traditions of our elderly and ancestors.
Today we had a little travel around Bavaria to see all the first May trees. And now you can see this wonderful yellow field. It's called raps. In English, I don't know, but probably it's raps. And there's a product which is made out of raps. It's oil. And I hope you enjoyed that we shared our Bavarian tradition with you from the first May. Bye!